And we're back here on the RGY X Mix. You know what? Rising artists are always among the hungriest and the hardest workers in the room. And they're always ready to, you know, take some space sa, ano, sa universe natin, kumbaga, and build their legacies also. Much like our special guest for today. Okay, naman, let's all meet her in today's Mixclusive Feedback.
Now, our guest is an OPM newbie who came from a musically inclined family. And after launching her first ever solo single, she's now ready to grind her way to stardom.
Wow, you know.
Stardom. Ano nga kayang music ang madidinig natin sa kanya? Let us all welcome Gabby Suzara!
Hey! Welcome to the RGY X.
Thank you so much for having me.
Yay!
Kamusta ka naman?
Okay naman. Super tired, but we're here.
Sakto-sakto yung topic nga natin.
That's so
hustle
true.
And grinding lang tayo today. And congrats!
Thank you so much.
Later on, mas pag-usapan pa natin yan, of course. And of course, we love having fun also here in the RGY X
Mix. I'm excited to have fun.
Kaya naman, mag-enjoy tayo. Games lang tayo, some activities also. So, meron akong box over here.
Oh, di ba? Kagad-kagad. Go! Wow, alam mo na nung box.
Hindi ko na nakita.
Christmas na ba?
Hindi ko na nakita.
Christmas season na agad.
Oh, oh.
So, ang gagawin natin dito, may papahanap kami sa kanyang three items na may kinalaman sa kwento ng buhay mo.
So, the three items na kailangan hanapin ni Gabby are things na speak to her and yung life niya. So, ano ba yung pwedeng apply niya sa buhay niya?
Yung may spark pag guitar.
Guitar! I love it. So, do you know how to play guitar also?
I do. I know how to play guitar. I'm not as good as my dad, but I'd say I'm pretty good.
At what age did you learn guitar?
I learned to play the guitar maybe when I was around 11 or 12.
Oh, wow.
So my dad taught me how.
Pagka gusto mo sa music, was it parang sinabi sa'yo ng parents mo? Or parang it came naturally na lang?
It came naturally to
me. That's good.
So it's something that I knew that I wanted. I knew it was my passion since like I was 5 or 4.
Real 5?
So, yeah. So ever since talaga, syempre, like growing up, I would go to all of my dad's gigs.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Like bit niya ako lagi siyang pupunta siya sa gig niya sa bar. Yeah. May dala siyang 5-year-old or 6-year-old.
Oh, that's so
and
cute.
So that when I was watching my dad, sabi ko talaga, that's what I wanted to do. So he would give me little gigs here and there. Mm-hmm.
So at a very very young age no, parang immersed ka na agad sa ganung environment.
Yeah, that's so crazy. And grabe yung parang naging journey mo in music. Like it's cool na you found it on your own also. Like you started writing your own songs.
So that was our first item.
Okay, let's get to the next. Yes, work.
Oil pastel.
Why did oil pastel call out to you?
I think it's because so the oil pastels I actually also like to like draw. I can draw and I can paint. My sister's better than me, but everyone kasi in my family, we're very creative, whether that's in art, in music.
Mm-hmm.
Yung sister ko, better siya sa akin sa art, but I actually studied interior design in college. So I had to do the manual drawing, painting, all that. And it's like super therapeutic also.
Curious ako sa ano, sa interior design. Yeah. Bakit interior design yung napili mong ano, i-take?
So, I wanted to take up music production in college. Sabi ng dad ko sa akin, why are you gonna study something na I can teach you?
Tama.
I'll pick something else. What about fashion na lang?
Mm-hmm.
Sumarte ako. Sabi ng dad ko, I don't wanna pay so much tuition tas you're gonna learn lang how to sew. Matututo ka lang magtahe. Sabi ko, hindi naman ganun. Pero fine. Interior design na lang.
Mm-hmm.
Para may drawing pa rin and stuff. So, I ended up taking it and I was like, really good. I think we even got like the highest score for like our thesis and everything.
Okay!
Although I like it naman, music talaga is my passion.
Actually, nalaman din namin, no, nag-take ka rin ng ano, parang nag-work ka sa isang marketing agency naman din.
Yeah.
In terms of experimenting, ang dami mo nga rin ginawa.
Wow!
I did. I wanted to dabble in it kasi I wanted to experience talaga what it's like being in marketing since parang I found na I was kind of good at it naman, madaldal ako.
So, creative din na marketing eh.
Yes.
Super creative. You have to be really creative. Walang formula. It's nice to know that you can be so good at so many things kasi, but your passion is your passion talaga.
Yeah.
So again, after all that, music lesson.
Babalik at babalik.
Oh, true. But that's so cool. In my heart. Like, Gabby and I are basically the same age. Feeling ko 1 year yung agwat namin. Mm. But I feel like she's lived so many lives. Like, alam mo yun? Like, marketing girly. I mean, like, yeah. Music girly.
Product development. Grabe.
Interior design girly. Like, that's wow. But let's get to our last item in our box for today. Boom.
You know.
Kamukha ka ba?
Yeah, feeling ko, but we've been talking a lot about your dad.
Yeah.
So, to everybody who doesn't know, Gabby's dad is actually Top Suzara, who is an icon in OPM. So you said you grew up in a, you know, musically.
Yes.
Like, a lot of music in your house, I can assume. So do you still remember, like, your earliest memory of music in your house?
Yes, definitely. Everyone in my family, even my lolo, you know, would, because basically my dad had me very young. Mm-hmm. So everyone basically had a hand in taking care of me at some point. Mm-hmm. So with my grandfather before, in the morning, papasok ako, nagbabasa siya ng diaryo. Tapos, play siya ng radio niya, ng parang 60s, 50s music niya. And we would like dance every morning. And then at night, if pwede ako, I would go with my dad. Usually, I ask to go to his shows. If it's a mall show, if it's a nighttime show, I try to go. And from there, naging idol ko, si Jesse Sargosa. Basta a bunch of OPM, classic OPM artists, Jaya and I Segura also, to the point that if I knew my dad would have a show with them, I have to go. Because I need to sing with them.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
During rehearsals, during soundcheck. So those were my earliest memories.
Oh my God.
Ano yung feeling mo, ano, greatest influence ng dad mo sa life mo?
Probably the songwriting. Mm-hmm. Kasi my dad and I speak very similarly. And if ipasulat mo ako ng Tagalog na song, normally, and people hear it, they'll say, you sound like your dad, or you write like your dad.
Oh, in what sense? Like,
the sadness.
Oh?
But Tagalog yung sinusulat ko, sad siya. There's nothing out yet, but like the ones that I haven't released, that I've let certain people listen to, it's really sad.
Pero bawal muna maging sad ngayon kasi up next, there's one more challenge that Gabby has to conquer. But for now, let's first listen to her single titled, More.
Kisses, don't wanna miss it.